It's a place that casts incredible shadow. It's a place that invites people to actually sit beneath it and have discussions. It's not public art in the traditional sense that it's just a beautiful object to be admired visually. It's something that can be approached and interacted with.
Carl Smith and I have been talking for a long time about the difference in the ways we perceive three-dimensional space. So we've been thinking about how could we take these ideas and put them into a course.
The space that we used was the courtyard at Gearhart Hall. We used mathematics and drawing as a way to identify what was special about that courtyard or what could be improved.
Working with professors and students from these different disciplines, different backgrounds was really interesting. It was really rewarding to get those different perspectives when we were discussing how do you make a space feel like a place.
The proposal that the students came up with was to add a sculpture built off a system that I'd developed called Curvahedra.
And so it was interesting to see the result of that get, you know, fully realized now.
We can cut flat parts, which is relatively easy to do, and from those flat parts we can make complex three-dimensional curved pieces. The application works well in sculpture, but it could really go beyond that into many different applications.
One of the things I most like to explore is how to put mathematical ideas into people's experience without them really having to study or think too much about it. So what I would hope is that somebody who's walking by this sculpture will look at it and be interested in its form.
This sculpture represents a real coming together of people that think in very different ways. It represents a beautiful fruition of a collaboration.